guys, welcome back to Pappy's Keepers 2021. Today I got a special guest on the show today. Me and him are going to do some mods. Steven from DoubleO, Obession Outdoors. He called me to see if we could put together an outrigger for his canoe, and we're going to try our best to make it happen without killing somebody. So stick around. We're going to be making the frame of the outrigger with this 1x1 aluminum rod. So just pray we don't mess up. We cut these at 25 and a half inches. We're going to use 1/4 inch by 2.5 inch screws to make the frame.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Hey guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. As you can see, it's looking pretty good. Yes, Steven's he likes it so far.
I'm super excited.
So when we get the other parts, we'll get back with you, and stay tuned for that, and thanks for watching.
Definitely.
All right guys, as you can see, it's a different day out here. When me and Steven was working on it, what was that, Thursday afternoon, we got rained on. It was cold, it was windy. today. It's sunny, still pretty chilly, but it reached, I think they said it was supposed to get around 60 degrees or 50 degrees. So I'm not going to be doing too much today, and I'm not even going to be putting it together. I'm just going to be taking drilling these holes for these things, the U-bolts. So we're going to go with the wingman type strap system. So you just ratchet it down and these should do the trick. Let me get to drilling. I'm not going to bore you with that part. I'll show you what they look like when I'm done. All right, guys, I'm done the drilling, and here's what they look like on both sides. I'm going to show you how they're going to go on the boat or the canoe, and let me get situated and I'll bring you back. All right, guys, now this is the way it's going to be sitting on the canoe. And the pieces that I just done with these brackets right here to hold on the strap so Steven can tie them down. I actually go underneath like this so the straps can go underneath on both sides to the other side. And of course, this will also serve on both sides as a, holds it tighter on downward on the canoe, and then the straps will of course hold it tight. But I can't put these on until I get the board put on, because it's going to be one long screw going through here and here on both sides. So it'll be four big screws have to go all the way through the board, and then I'll put the smaller screws through it. Now none of this has been tightened down yet. I haven't tightened any of these screws even on the frame yet, because I want a perfectly square platform put on there before I go tightening anything down. So with that being said, I'm going to stop this one again today, even though it was short. Add it to the other video. All right, guys, I worked on it a little bit more today. I put those brackets on. As you can see, they're on the bottom, so it centers the canoe so it won't go back and forth. I want the straps, as you saw in the other pictures in the video of me showing the other side of it, the way I cut them, will hold it down because they'll be wrapped around the kayak. I keep saying kayak, around the bottom, one here and one on the other side, so that'll hold it down tight. I drilled the holes in the coolers that they'll hold them steady in their holders. Got one on each side, and anything, I've already pre-drilled these holes. So all we need now is the board that goes up for his standing deck. And hopefully we can get that in a couple days. Actually, it's all we need left to do is to get the board on there for his platform to stand on. And I think he said he does want to put a carpet on it, but that's probably no biggie. But yeah, that's probably not hard to do. Just got to glue it down, tack it underneath, and I got some staples to hold it down besides the glue on the top, and then he should be good to go. Hey guys, we're back again with DoubleO. We're going to be attempting to put on the platform this time, and hopefully, you know, unless he gets some carpet, wants a carpet, it will do that at a later date. But hopefully this finishes the project and go out and test it. So stick around. That's why I put that clamp there.
Are the coolers screwed in?
Yeah, they're all screwed in.
telling me everything I want to hear. Oh, don't forget me, babe. All you gotta do is call.
We're gonna give it a spritz of polyurethane just to Steven decides whether he wants to actually go with the carpet or just the non-stick strips. So
let's get that going. Don't touch.